I knew you weren't finished. You're the best the Alphabet Club ever had. So who's the client?
Jorg Dracos.
What? You're kidding. How do they even know where he is? Nobody's ever seen his face. You sure you want a piece of that?
No choice. Someone wants him dead, and I need the money.
You've never been motivated by money before. What's changed?
This is different.
Are you okay? Because I know you've been obsessing about Carla's death and trying to find out who might have killed her.
Obsessing?
I didn't mean it like that, and you know it. I loved her like a sister, man. It's just, I think it was a matter of her being at the wrong place at the wrong time.
It's Kimberly.
What?
It's Kimberly. She's sick. She needs a new heart. And what I have just won't cover it.
I'm sorry. Look, I got a little something tucked away. It's yours if you need it.
I appreciate that. I really do, but you have a family too. I gotta do this, and it's the only way I know how.
I understand.
Okay. I need the complete rundown on Dracos. Problem is, I don't have my security clearance anymore.
Right. Let me see what I can do. So, where are they sending you?